My name is Manuel Cruz. I've been in APL almost 6 years. I was an at-last intern in the summer 2006. I got my bachelor degree in electrical engineering from University of Puerto Rico, Mayagüez campus. I got my master's degree in electrical engineering from Johns Hopkins Wadding School. I work at the asymmetric operation department, and I am a communications engineer. I basically work with signal propagation and wireless communications. The ALS program is good for any student that has the electrical engineering, computer engineering, and the other majors, and that they, if they qualify for the ALS, I think it's great for any kind of student. The environment was very similar to college, because it's a research and development center. So the type of work and the interactions with your colleagues is very similar to what you do probably in research back in college, where you get to work in teams and ask questions whenever you have questions. And it's a very friendly and welcoming environment for the interns. So actually the transition from coming from the university to the intern, and the internship, it was very easy. As an at-last student, I was working on MATLAB coding, data analysis, which was not in my mind at the time of applying for the internship. But it gave me a different perspective, and it gave me an insight on real applications. And actually, that switched my view to other areas in telecommunications, which actually I'm working on right now. I think the ALS program helps because it brings the diverse students into APL and tries to not just bring the diversity in terms of people, but also it tries to involve them in the different kind of work that APL does, which helps you developing that diversity of thought and innovative thinking. When new interns come, I try to, one thing is I try to be a mentor for them or find them a mentor. I try to meet them and make sure that they're having a great experience, because it's all about the experience. As an intern, I got the chance to present my work at the end of the internship to management. I was able to meet supervisors from other groups and other departments. And at the end of the internship, I basically got the job. So, what can I say, right? So it gives you as if you do your part, APL does its part. So I think it's a great opportunity. Having this program in APL shows that APL cares about diversity. It shows that APL cares about minorities. And also, I think it makes it a better place or a unique place because of the opportunities that the program offers. I would not be in APL if it was not thanks to the program. And I think that opportunity is a unique one that I would like other students to get.